internationally acclaimed author Raymond E. Feist is joining me in studio. Now he's going to introduce us to the final installment in the Riftwar cycle, Magician's End. Hello.
Hi, how are you?
Good, how are you?
I am better than average.
It's a pleasure to have you here. It's an absolute honor. Are you enjoying your time in Cape Town?
Very much. People here have been lovely.
Mm-hmm. Now, you're here to introduce us to Magician's End. This is the final book in the series. How does it feel to be at this end, I guess, to be at the end?
Well, I'm not at the end, I'm past it, because obviously I wrote it a while back.
Yes, that's
otherwise
true.
You wouldn't be reading it now. I actually found it surprisingly liberating. I mean, I love the characters, I love the world, I love the vast story involved with 30 novels, but by the same token, it's refreshing to be starting something new.
Yeah. Now, Pug, you have to say goodbye to Pug now. What does that feel like?
I get asked that a lot, and the reality is that a character is a function of storytelling. The character is a vehicle for propelling the story forward. And the fact that people grow attached to a character or identify with a character is nice, because it means that I did my job well.
Yeah.
But for me, Pug is always there. All I have to do is go back and pick up a book, and
yeah,
there he is. You know, he's never gone away. He never will go away. You want to meet Pug for the first time again? You go back and read Magician. But not using him again now, that's a challenge.
Mm-hmm. And he's still with you, I imagine. I know that most of the authors I speak to, they say those characters never leave them. They're always with them. Is that the case with you, or are you trying to put him behind you?
Well, no. Okay, you're asking essentially about two different things. Yes, in terms of what I'm proud of doing and how I achieved the end of the story, and the fact that all those books are still out there, and
yeah,
anytime I want, I can go back and revisit those characters. Yes, they're always there. But as far as putting them behind me, no. I mean, they are behind me. I mean, that work is done.
Yeah.
And so now I'm concerned with the work in front of me and the new characters that I'm using for the new book.
Mm-hmm.